What is the difference between the terms clean room and controlled environment?
Some of the same requirements of a controlled environment are the requirements of a clean room. They just don't go as far. When you're looking at developing and building a controlled environment, you have to consider the fact that the area has to be segregated, so therefore you have to build it separately. It has to maintain temperature, so you have to have an environment by which you can maintain temperature, so it's got to be an insulated panel. And it's got to maintain pressurization so that you can keep the outside environment from getting in. You do these for CMM rooms or packaging rooms or different things of that nature where you need some of the features of a clean room but not all the features of a clean room, and you don't want to pay for the features that you don't need. So any kind of a controlled environment is going to have a controlled temperature, sometimes a controlled humidity, but in a lot of instances it doesn't even need a controlled humidity. But what it needs to be segregated, it needs to be pressurized. So you take the same approach, you just in a lot of instances don't use the most expensive end of the products. You use the less sophisticated port-a-fab products to do the controlled environments versus the pharmaceutical clean rooms or the microelectronic semiconductor clean rooms.